See what this guy has to say.
Herr Morgan! Herr Morgan!
Mr. Strauss?
You busy, my friend?
Why?
I'll cut you in.
Loaning. Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. Who are they?
Let me see. A Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky, runs the operations there, badly. Miss Lily Millet is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
Aye. I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them.
Try not to kill them. Well, these are those photographs from before. Oh, here we go. Well, it doesn't help. What am I supposed to do? Let's see if the map tells me. Is this? Aha! So they popped up on the map. Okay. Okay, okay. This one's the closest one. Oh man. I don't know what to do about all that. I don't know where a trapper is. What? What are you doing?
Well, hey there, partner. Come take a look at this. Look at this, my friend. Tobacco. Nature's gift to us all. Focuses the mind like nothing else.
Whatever you say.
Well, I say, why buy it off the shelves when you can make your own? Well, plenty left here if you're interested. I'd best keep moving.
Thank you.
going to find a guy. Oh, this is a steep little hill.
God damn it.
Przepraszam, co pan robi w moim domu? Co? Przepraszam, nie rozumiem.
I guess I punch him? Oh, okay. Confront.
English? Speak English?
Me? Silesia.
Yeah, good
I've
for
heard
you.
I've got Silesia.
I'm here for money. You borrow from a German man?
A German. Mein Herr, sprechen das, this, the Kaiserreich,
I don't speak German neither. I'm here for money. Money. That you borrowed from Leopold Strauss.
Leopold Strauss.
Yeah. So it's time to pay. Where is it?
Well, no, I have nothing. It's very bad winter.
We've all had a bad winter, pal. Where is it?
No. No. Yeah.
Now, you remember where you're keeping that silver?
Potrzebuję trochę czasu, znajdę ci pieniądze.
Oh, still don't understand you. Where is the money? Gold, dollars.
Nie rób tego. I have nothing. But I have this. It's good. It's valuable. It's Warszawa, yes.
I have your things. Okay? I have anything in here or out there?
Yes.
Must have come here with something.
Good?
Not good yet.
No.
Yes. Should about cover things.
Wonder if it's not gonna give me anything else. Because I already took enough. Obviously doesn't want me to check inside this drawer.
Zabrałeś już prymitywie, idź precz.
Jestem zrujnowany.
Zrujnowany.
Co? O, przepraszam, nie rozumiem.
Move aside. What do we have here?
Moja obrączka, nie!
Just keep quiet.
An outhouse. Oh no! Oh, okay.
Okay, boy.
So I don't it. I guess I donated it to the camp. Oops.
Right, boy.
I'm not used to the controls. Well, tried to talk to him, didn't work out. Purchase camp upgrade. That's a lot of money. I should do something though, I guess. That's a nice thing to do.
How did you get on, Herr Morgan?
Called in on the smallholder, Robel. Didn't even speak English.
Good, very good.
My pleasure.
Well, if it's pleasure you're after, there is one other. This farmer preacher fellow I met in Valentine, Mr. Downs.
The opinionated little do-gooder? Yeah, I know the one. I certainly know the type.
Thank you, Herr Morgan.
There's no need to thank me. Like you said, it's pleasure I'm after.
He's more slippery than he seems. I've tried being polite. Don't take any nonsense.
Nonsense? Me?
If he doesn't have the money, beat him.
Well, I usually do.
I know. I know.
Is this the guy? I see what's going on. These open up the side missions. Yeah, okay. think I'll do these things. Oh, the birds fly about.
I don't think you should just be wandering around here, friend. Not a thing happens around here without an O'Driscoll saying so. Understand me?
Consider this a warning.
Well. Silly cat. I'm cat sitting and it decided to jump in my lap.
Oh, no, not me, sir. That's the greenhorn over there. And there he goes.
So long, long shark.
Damn it! Hey! Get back here! You owe us money! Yeah.
Where'd he go? Oh, there's a yellow dot. Okay. Holy crap. There he is.
Got the map.
do the decent thing. Aren't you gonna untie me?
I think I'll just carry you around, because that'd be kind of funny.
Let's go for a ride. Let's go, boy.
Blow me down.
Next to a tree. Oh. Well, that's awfully nice of the game. I can just go straight there. Oops. Oops. Oh, try again. There we go.
Holy Moses.
Okay, boy. Let's go.
I got to give the money back to the thing. Or I guess I don't yet. I will though.
Why's it always gotta be such a goddamn performance with you? Now, I told you I'd get you the money next week, and I'll get it.
If you didn't make it this week, who's to say you'll make it next?
Don't you take that tone with me. I thought you said you loved me.
I do. I do. But what I get paid ain't enough for one person, let alone two. Your money's gotta be your problem now.
The only problem I got is this bleating going on in my ear. Now, lay off it, Lily. God damn it.
Lily, where's our money?
What?
That loan you took. It's payday.
I'm sorry. I don't have it right now.
Well, then. I guess we got a big problem, don't we?
Cooper, give him what you've got.
I ain't giving him nothing except a lesson in damn murder.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah, got my hat back.
Leave me alone, won't you? You've got the debt. What do you want?
I didn't steal that. It's a debt. God damn it.
Ah. Oh no, I got myself in trouble. Where is my camp? I guess when I'm in trouble, it won't let me go to my camp. I better just run away then. Oh no. So it's just like the other game. Stay away from the red area. You'll be fine. Yay.